Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Urban Cards Online. Today we're going to be challenging UC Daniel using the random deck, and I'll be using the suit deck. You can try to kind of commentate over the decisions I'm making, so we're going to go second here. Maybe later, Kim. I don't really want to deal with that right now. So we're gonna try to get main office out first. That's gonna make us 200 extra turns, so our income goes from 100 to 300. And I think we just wait here. We could play startup, but it doesn't make money unless you have workers. So now I can play it because I got a worker. So they'll combine with each other. And the worker makes it so this makes extra. Now we can claim board control here. So because I have so many businesses on the board, UC cannot play any. So I can knock this down. And then I think I'll actually hold on to this for now. So we got Corrupt Cop coming up. We can use our own Corrupt Cop. And play Intern into extra main office to defend that. Now we end our turn with zero, so we can't be stolen from by the telephone seller. And it should die next turn, because the Corrupt Cop has 3 health, telephone seller only has 1. So it looks like using Taxi to try to protect. Just gonna play these interns here, get Employee of the Month out over here. And I'll put down Security Officer. That's getting magic tied, so I won't be able to use it anymore. But we are still very much in the lead because we have a lot of money each turn. We can take this opportunity to stay on the offensive, play another Employee of the Month over there.
I got you.
Oh man. I gotta say, still staying in here.
I got you.
So we're holding onto these cards because, well, cash bonus would be good, it would get me 200. I don't really need money all too much yet. I'd rather have this saved, and then I can use it later. Okay, Sharkman, very strong worker. That I can get as well, nice. So now Sharkman is buffing this other character, the Workaholic, so they both make each other make more. I think I'm gonna leave this guy at full health. So I could've used the security guy. Depends on if he attacks, okay. He's attacking it, which means aggressive. Okay, Devil's Advocate is a bit of a scary card. It'll steal 200 as opposed to the normal amount of 100, but I can sacrifice my Corrupt Comp to trade them for one another. Huh. can't steal because zero money. But we can defend this main office here with the security dog that we unlocked. Alright, so still gonna be making a lot from the workers, but we have pretty clear board control. Let's see. Now I can finally get rid of that guy and use nepotism because I have a suit now. And we should be able to cash bonus to a win here.
I'm here for the money.
All right. Next turn, we'll earn plus 100 per each worker we control. And then we steal. Oh, we can't steal. In that case, we'll magic tie. The cash bonus will apply to the new suit that we got. Alright, that was a pretty good match. I got a lot of really strong cards early. Not too much they could have done about it. GG. I think I'll do party people. Let's party. Really, hacker's real nice. I think that's Gastown random because the masks are green. I can get Hakra next turn. Come on, it's free! I think for now we'll play this, because that way we can seal at least.
Last chance to win!
Oh, that's unfortunate. I play this, I end my turn at zero, so they can't steal. They're doing the same trick. But they'll steal 100, we'll make enough back to get another chiptune DJ. Ouch.
I am learning.
So that's gonna be a lot to deal with. I could protect this. If I play Fanboy Crowd. I think for now I just protect you and hope that I can eventually get something a bit stronger. Sacrificing both of them to power up Perino is smart.
Cheese!
right here. Okay, that's perfect. I can kill you. That'll bring you up to 7 health. Wait, it only went up by 1. That might be a bug. Okay, we're gonna get stolen for 400 a turn.
On the streets.
Ouch.
For
you. Ouch. Sucks. Hi, Columba. All right, I need at least one of you to land on the middle. Okay, that's actually perfect. It's gonna be a very, very strong dinosaur. Right now, I'm just gonna be focused on making them. Alright, that's fine. The passive still works on these guys. Able to steal from me this turn. Xanagear mod. That dolphin is going to be unkillable. But whatever. The dolphin counters me so hard. That was the first henchman played this game. How many of those are you gonna get? We might actually just get outstolen here. But when this comes back online, it's gonna be hype. I wonder if random can get Riot. If they can get Riot, that might be kinda bad. If I get one more of those, I could potentially do something against this guy. But I really need like a cosplay girl or something. I'm not sure if this deck gets any strong characters like that. That'll be good. Whoa, I resized the window. Like a fool. Alright, they're gonna be stealing 300, I'm gonna be stealing 300. Ouch. And it buffs the Pokemon. Bye-bye. Well, that should be workable. Now we buff this, now that's making money again. We can kill this next turn, I hope. Hopefully. Ouchies. Wait, did I move that in after I killed the thing? I'm a dongus. Tortellini shield. Oh no, the business will die. Number 13, your business will die.
My crown is far too heavy.
Oh my gosh. Oof, that's gonna hurt. Only I could have grand larceny. Imagine with 5 henchmen. So that'll put it at 4, so I can gain some space for Bill to move in.
It's a conspiracy.
It is a conspiracy, my friend. And we're at the heart of it. Ouch. If only I could tip you off. Look at all the scars on the face. I'd get 100 for playing party animal and suiciding, so it doesn't seem worth it. This is such a close game. Whew, we'll see what happens. Nail-biter for sure. Oh man. Looting this late in the game. Okay, what you got? So many workers. That should... Yeah, in 2 turns it'll make more. That was maybe a mistake. Yeah, I definitely shouldn't have played that. I think we lose anyways. $1,700 just isn't quite enough. I was hoping for hacking time. Rip. Whew, this deck must not have it. But that was a very, very strong detective. GG, haha. Can't end it on a loss. One more. Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Urban Cards Online. Got a new opponent here. Security dog.
I'm here for the money.
It's kind of a rough start. Yikes. Could get workaholic out here. I need to start making money. Okay, you're gonna get 300 here. arrived in. This is so rough. Probably gonna get a business here too. Dun.
Money's my god.
I got you.
Thank you. Oh my god. How many lunders do you have? It's a full board state. Oh my gosh. Alright, what's next? Startup, that's probably the better option. All my magic tie stuff. Give me something, please. That'll do.
I'll do it.
Can we lose to debt here? I'm not too sure. Ouch.
Another day at the office.
How much you pay for that?
Another notch on my tie.
Probably should have put it on the left cheap. Over there.
I'll do it.
This should be a win still. see. There we go. Okay, nice. That was a good match. There were so many lenders there. Wow. Pretty tense. I'll go with, yeah, let's do Party People. I haven't tried that deck yet. Should be fun. I don't think you can play that in the base game, if I recall correctly. I think you get Devs, Trolls, and Gamers. Book Bitcoin Deal Start is very nice. Okay, good business, turn one.
Move, get out of here.
Let's dance.
Oh, I misplayed. I should have done that first. I totally forgot what this does. Could have made extra there. I don't want to teletransport. I'd rather the security dog be used. Probably just gonna go for keep hitting this. Card draw. Ooh. I would have kept pounding there, but I could just build another one over here.
Please.
That's rough.
Oh, thank dinner, Monty.
Come on, it's free.
Okay, we get a little bit extra out of that, that's fine. No, I can kill that in a few turns. This will get taken down in health. But I can deal with this still. I just be one extra turn, that's fine. That's less fine. Solid spread. Kill Bill and then I swap.
Ideas, please.
I think I'll make a bit extra from that. Right now I'm just worrying about myself.
How much you pay for that?
Okay, we're in a really good spot here. We'll see though. Never know what's gonna happen. Ah, GG. Whew, that was definitely a slow burner of a game, but a good one nonetheless. Back in another game. Let's do one of these. So we did suits, so now we'll do the third one, because we did the first, the second, then the third. Nice, going against the suits. This is a really good start. The classic start.
I am learning.
Flipping is overrated.
So you wait for that to take down. It should work regardless, but sometimes it doesn't quite. Have much else to play, so we'll just chill. Okay, that is quite the start. Tempting to wait for Nick B.
This one's on me.
I see that.
Business.
400 left.
This one's on me.
Gotta get rid of that shark man. so Nikki would one-shot this.
My casino, my home.
It's a pretty good draw.
You'll need protection.
Get Bookie out as well. Early Nikki was really good luck here.
I got you.
Another day at the office.
Quite a bit of passive income.
I have something for you.
Wow, that was a really good roll. Thank you, game.
Objection.
Ouch. It's still okay, though. We don't have too many henchmen, but we are hanging in there. Club would be great here again. And start using all this stuff. Yeah, Second Life will be making us a lot. We should be able to outlast here still. Business, maybe. Oh, going for the business. Okay, that is smart. Nice. That was a really good match. Really well played by Full Moons there. Good use of corrupt cops and the magic ties as well. So we switched over, we'll go back to this. We'll do random. I haven't practiced much with random. That is the perfect start. Oh my gosh. This is a really good starting economy. I'm not the biggest day trader fan, but I'll play it just for cash bonus' sake. Interesting. So does that only work if there is a business then? Do you dang thing, do you thing, thing? Ouch. Imagine if we got Magic Tie here though. Okay, okay. A lot of tips. The startup is still savable here. Probably should have just played Bouncer there in retrospect. We are gonna be stolen from a lot here. Okay, that's a lot of money. Alright, Jacobs, have fun. Oh man, there's so many of you. That is interesting how that works. I don't think I've ever actually had a chance to use it. Feels like it would be decent in a, at least I can get employee out now. But I really do need a magic tie or a bouncer or something strong. Okay, that's really good.
Another notch on my tie.
We might lose this. We have a pretty decent odds that we lose this. Remember me, who did all those sips.
Ideas, please.
I can't go up against you when you do things like this.
How much you pay for that?
It's unfortunate. We've basically got all of our guys in this lane. And that's the only guys that we're gonna unlock. Just too powerful, indeed. Yeah, the random deck is a bit rough sometimes. We'll see if we can get a run back, though. We will do... let's do Gamers. Gamers is fun. Gamers has really strong offense because it can sort of spread its tendrils all over each of the lanes at once. I do like this start a lot. If we can go first, that would be ideal with this hand. Although second is the worst.
Place your bets.
Alright, we're both making 200. I should have played casual gamer if I was min-maxing. I think it's good to have stuff in your hand, but it's a bit secret though. Better than... Ouch. That's very early to be using a slingshot. All I really have is a V-Bot. V-Bot in a dream.
Last chance to win!
Have fun, good luck.
Did it crash? I'm really glad it didn't crash because this hand is pretty solid. That's perfect for me. Okay, then I'm losing one of them. Okay, what else you got?
Getting too old for this.
Hold off on that for now.
Place your bets.
I have to say, it is strange playing against a human versus a CPU because there's actually like delay between actions. That feels kind of early to do that. Alright, our hand is completely empty at this point. Okay, that's a very strong card. I have to say, the amount of economy through workers that Gastown can get is actually kind of high. It's higher than you'd think. No.
Hello, chat.
Let's move.
All right, so you're going to be doing. D decent amount of damage. I can only kill one of them a turn.
I'm ready.
Have fun. Good luck.
So I decided to kill that turn because with four bookies that'll cost a lot. GG. That was a rough one. I just had so many henchmen that it was really hard to come back from that. Oh, you just did that. Let's do gamblers.
Programming. Place your bets.
Deal with poor breweries. It's okay though. I do think Bookie is maybe the greatest card in the game. I probably would have gone for loose cannons, that the health would have been enough to make even trade. I like the one strand of hair on the left there. It's very cool looking. I just have to really hope you don't go left. Oh, that's unlucky.
I'm here for my pre-order.
Ouch.
Just give me an address.
It's quite the start.
Thank you.
Nothing to lose anymore.
Oh, that was smart, actually. I wasn't expecting that. Ah, freeing up space. Alright, please give me something. Oh, I get both. Gonna die. But I think that's alright for now. Ouch. Interesting choice. I would have gone for protecting my own guy and stealing instead.
How did it go?
I was about to say we're still winning the passive war at least, but that's just not the case.
I'm a ghost.
Ouch. We will still get a card draw. Let's look at a card draw despite that. Okay, good stuff. Please go back to Port Brewery Street. Yes! Oh, that was so lucky. Data mining. It's kind of rough. Interesting. Going for the clear before going for the protect.
You call me.
That was a really good card there.
I got this.
Please.
Last chance to win.
Decent gambit here.
You call me.
I work for the third dimension.
Okay. Hate card versus hate card, I see it.
Kill for one!
for the third dimension.
General Strike's still active. It's kind of crazy. Alright, we'll see. Can he come back here? Ooh. General Strike totally won that game. Oh man. Whew, that was a good match.